bring the same energy and intensity they have here at the Cintas Center in their on the road.
Blew it. And that is a big basket because he now has 2,000 points for his career. Pulls down the rebound and gets it ahead to O'Meara.
And now the big fella called for traveling.
Just the fifth player in Xavier history to reach the 2,000-point plateau.
And kind of vintage blew it, right? Mid-range, tough shot maker. And that's a great play. And what an accomplishment, and the crowd's letting them hear it, and rightfully so.
He joins Byron Larkin, David West, Romain Sato, Tyrone Hill, and now Trayvon Blewett, the Xavier players who've scored 2,000 or more.
Amazing.